Right, I just finished this second teddy bear. This one don't have any sound. I found that the sound may, when I say strange, it may scare the young spirits off. So, still sensitive as ever. And it won't shock you if you're asleep, if you've got it in your room. You just see it flash on film. That's the general idea.